He wanted to know what. All right, I'm gonna find the card using a high velocity, high powered blow dart gun. Two was enough. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do. I need another volunteer really quickly. Just to, what I'm gonna do is you can see that the deck is still the same deck we used earlier, nothing special about the deck. And what I would like you to do is you're gonna select one card out of this deck at random. Just push it, put your finger anywhere in the deck. Go ahead and do that. So now, very good. And yeah, take the card. Don't show me though. Show the audience. Hold that up right there. Audience, look at that card. I don't want to see it. You got it?
Yeah.
Perfect. And I'm gonna give you the entire deck. Make your way to the stage. Give them a big round of applause. And perfect. And this is the blow dart that we're gonna find it with. It's not the reaction I was looking for, so let's try that again. Rewind. This is the blow dart I'm finding it with. Awesome. What we're actually gonna do is, did you put the card back in the deck? Did you shuffle it up?
No.
Okay, go ahead and do that now. And I'm gonna actually let you place the cards inside of this little card shooting device right here. The card shooting device will shoot the cards in the air, about 15, 16 inches in the air. At which I will have to locate the card that you found, which I don't even know what it is. And I'll have to shoot that dart at it at 70 to 80 miles an hour, finding that card, hopefully, dead center. That'd be impressive, right? But I'm just going to raise the bar a little bit. I'm going to have you place the cards in. Go ahead. And I'm going to turn the cards the other way. So I'm shooting at the backs. I don't even know what card I'm shooting at, making this almost impossible. You can stay up on stage and watch this. Just stand right over there by that. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to present to you the original Velocity. Tonight, we're going to be using the white card. Here we go. Before I start this, though, I would like to show you how accurate I truly am with this dark gun. Steady. That's the easy part. Hitting a balloon is a lot easier than hitting a car, especially when it's traveling up in the air. All those cars, all 53 of those cars, because one car is over there, when I travel by now, are being found inside of this with this little tiny dart. Watch close. Go for it. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ladies and gentlemen, his selected card. I get a lot of inspiration from books as well as traveling different places, but I probably got most of my inspiration from watching Disney classics. I know my parents have every single VHS of every single Disney movie. And from time to time, I'll pop those videos in, the old VHSs, and I'll try to get inspiration from Disney classics. One Disney classic that I got a ton of inspiration from was The Lion King. I would watch The Lion King, the music, and different majestic animals in each act. But it inspired me to think outside the box with this next effect. I like to call the Circle of Life.